Another sport that we haven't been able to bring you in the past few years, I took it in college and it's tough, fencing. Let's go down to Long Beach and Arthur Ashe.
We are here at the Long Beach Convention Center in Long Beach, California for the finals of the men's APEI team fencing competition between the Federal Republic of Germany and France. And on your right is Alex Fischer of West Germany, and on your left is Philippe Boisse, who won the individual APEI gold medal here earlier, who has just twisted his ankle, which happens quite often in these fencing competitions. And if we watch that again, he turns his left ankle completely over, and as I said, we've seen that before this week. In fact, A.R. Fischer did that himself in an earlier bout in the individual APEI competition. So Volker Fischer is now down one touch to love in this, the 15th bout of this 16-bout series. Five touches needed to win in a six-minute time limit. Nine bouts by team to win this gold medal, the loser having to settle for a silver medal. 5 minutes, 35 seconds remain. Germany started off with a win. And at one time held a 6-2 lead in bouts. France is slowly making a comeback. The score now 7-5. Nine bouts needed to win. It's possible, even though nine bouts needed to win, that a team could win with eight bouts if they have enough what's called fewer touches against. Fischer is 3-0 so far. He has won all of his bouts in each of the four bout round robin competitions so far. Boisse, as I said, won the individual APEI gold medal just a few days ago, but has not been faring so well in this one. The target area in APEI is the entire body. Any touch made on any part of the body will register. As you see, the fencers are wired electronically, and the post that you see in the back of your screen, one headed topped by a red light which is now not lit, touches will register at the bottom. As you'll see, the one beside Mr. Fisher's side is lit with one, and now he has recorded a touch against Boisse, so the score now 1-1. As we record these scores, the lower of the two scores indicates the leader, because that represents touches against. So don't be confused if I say that a certain fencer is leading and he has a lower score. That's the way it's scored, as you see there. Fischer Boisse 1-1. I'm playing very much of a cat and mouse. And surely on paper, France would be favored to win, having won the Team APEI title six times in Olympic competition. Germany has yet to win a gold medal in the Olympics. Its best showing ever was a silver medal in Montreal in 1976. And Fischer draws third blood in this 15th bout now. That was a double touch, making it 2-2. A double touch will be registered if they both score hits within 1/25th of a second of one another. Now that's a 2-meter warning given to Volker Fischer, meaning he has to start now again fencing from a yellow line just 2 meters from the end, and now he cannot go off the strip unless he goes past the mid-court stripe. If he does, and he's very close now, if he does, it will be recorded as a touch against him. He's got to watch his left back foot. And he didn't, and he scored. 3-2. Germany goes into the lead. Fischer has been absolutely brilliant tonight. Boisse, in his first match against Push, had a tie. And he lost to to Borman in the second round, and he finally won in the third encounter, and now the Olympic individual APE champion having to save his team from imminent defeat. As you see the German coach hanging his head, he's very, very close to the team's first ever gold medal. He doesn't want to watch. 2 minutes, 49 seconds remain. If the clock winds down to zero, or to 1 minute rather, they will be given a 1 minute warning. Five touches in each bout needed for a win in a 6 minute time limit. Fischer now very close to a 2 meter warning. He's backing up. Boss waiting for an opening. Very much cat and mouse. All night long, Boss has been going for the feet. That touch has clinched the gold medal for Germany because they have enough fewer touches against to assure first place no matter what the outcome of this bout. This bout will be fenced out because of the formalities. So the Germans now celebrating. They know it's all over. Germany's first ever gold medal. And so you see the teammates in the back. They're already excited. That's Alexander Pusch, the 76 gold medalist from the Montreal Games, watching his teammate Fischer finish out this bout. I think for the sake of pride, Philippe Boisse wants to get this win over Fischer. And the last point is scored by Volker Fischer. So Germany not only wins a gold medal, they win this 15th bout. Congratulations all around. Now the traditional